Today we are going to make a moving boat. Material required to make this boat is 3 color papers of your choice, scissors, fevicol, compass or any circular thing to make a circle, and sketch pens. Make a circle. The circle. For cutting the strips, leave 1 centimeter gap. From each side, prepare a strip and cut it as shown in the video. Paste the strip to the folded circle with a fevicol. Make sure that the strip should not be bigger than the folded circle. Take another smaller rectangular strip and paste it from inside the large strip. Now allow it to dry. Take 2 rectangular strips and 2 square strips of your own choice to make the boat look more realistic. Paste the square strips to the rectangular strips. Make sure you leave a little margin on the top. Make both the strips same. Paste the strips on top of the boat. Make sure that one strip is taller than the other. Draw 3 circles on the white strip using the fevicol cap or any circular object. Use black sketch pen to color the circles. You can use black bindis and paste it. Your boat is ready to sail in the oceans.